I know you have it. Because if you didn't have it, you wouldn't be in this room. All right? My kids have got it going on. Or they're not in the room. That's all there is to it. There is no failure.
Tim Rollins. Yes, yes, excellent.
Excellent. Everybody here is going to college.
Time of the night lulled in these flowers with dances and delight, and there the snake throws her enameled skin, weave wide enough to wrap a fairy in, and with the juice of this I'll streak her eyes and make her full of hateful fantasies. Take thou some of it and seek through this grove. A sweet Athenian lady is in love with a disdainful youth. Anoint his eye, but do it for the next thing he espies. May be believed. Thou shalt know the man by the Athenian garments that he has on. Affect it with some care that he may prove more fond on her than she upon her love. And look thou, meet me ere the first cock crow. So that's what he does.
That's good. That's a good sign. Continue. Get some more paper. Good. Sit on up. You need another one twice as good as that. Keep going, just draw, keep going, draw, I'm numbered on the sign them. Keep going, I'll tell you when to stop. It should be continuous drawing and continuous focus. All right? And these have got to be your own drawings. If you make them large, make them small, I don't care. While you are drawing, I'm going to play the play a little bit, explain a little bit what's going on. Here we go. What's happening now?
Love and languish for his sake, be it ounce or cat or bear, pard or boar with bristled hair, in thy eye that shall appear, when thou wak'st it is thy dear. Wake when some vile thing is near.
This is Lysander and... Everybody take a look at the screen. This is a section, my favorite part.
Fear. I desire your acquaintance, good Master Mustard Seed.
Final works, all right?
Thank you. That's never. dilemma.
Let me finish.
Hey, this is it, chipper.
Huh? Oh, that's
remember? On the ballot? Ray Dawn, excellent, Keith. Beautiful.
Thank you.
dance in Judicia's house triumphantly.
Yeah.
And listen to all fair posterity. There shall appear a faithful lovers be wedded with Theseus all in jollity.
Three kings and not all the lot.
They might be inside the sad, should be out of the night shade. We the girls can not assume the swift of the wandering moon.
Oh, you love light, can you have any night? And I'm keeping you far away, mortals of the realm.
Gives to airy nothing a local habitation and a Such tricks have strong imagination. If people can apprehend some joy, they comprehend.
More witnesses than fancies images, and grows to something of great constancy. But howsoever strange and admirable.
Or a large crowd, wait, try to bring another tortilla up to your holler here. company with your listing policy. There's also a plan that offers a discount of up to 100%.
I'm sure.
Thank you.
Up in the up.
And Carolyn is giving the finish.
get some more water.
Flowers on. And I can put all of them up. Huh? with this man. We're going to see. Let me see.
Did you cut yours out yet?
I love my house.
he's been to the mall one time, He was going just to build a thing.
No, I don't know who we get though. All right. Yeah. Yeah.
So when are you leaving town? When are you leaving town?
When am I leaving town? 4 o'clock today.
Oh, you are?
You know the flash?
She was young.
Oh, that's great. I get a
picture. Or a picture? Maybe she didn't go. She didn't go.
You're welcome. Yeah, now this would be actually showing the part of the and which I've been on the other's piece. And it's an individual as well, so just keep an eye out for it. Which I might be back in the fall, and maybe we can do something else at your school.
You look really happy,
Jared.
Yes. Where did everybody go?
I don't know. I was recording you now.
Sorry. Okay, so the camera person, you're not really there.
Yeah, I don't exist. Of course not. This battery pack is like really hot and it's in my phone. Isn't it? Kids of Survival. Yeah.
Yeah, I guess we can dump this juice.
Okay.
Final cleanup. Start. Too long. Did you step on somebody?
Hey! Where did everybody go?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Very cool. You can literally see all the crap on the inside of the jukebox.
Yeah, I shot about
with other groups. We started in Albany and we thought it was for it was a convention. And I thought it was going to be horrible. I thought this would suck so terribly that at least it'll be in Albany and no one will see it. And then it ended up being one of the nicest, it just worked into one of the nicest things we made. And so we've done one in San Francisco in the Bay Area. And that was very successful when we showed that. About this size. But this is definitely the most successful one so far. So now I'm able to go home and pair it up with my kids, you know, where we have like...
Did you work in the summer?
We can have like, you know, two to four months to create each element. It's all right.
Will you do it like this, where you put the pages all up and then do it, work right into it? Mm-hmm.
But it'll probably be on canvas. That was a pretty good page.
Yeah.
About the trim part? You can trim it right now. I need a nice straight edge, though. What might be better is they trim it, they have better gear at the frame shop. Let them trim it. Put an inch around. Back over there. Yeah, that would be good. That would match real well. Because they really have those rulers and cutters and all that stuff. I'd feel better if they did it. We don't really have a like, knife, we don't have.
Oh, I do have a 4-foot ruler at the back of my car. No, credit card.
I really think so.
You know what I really like is the way it overlaps here. I like the 91, the way it overlaps. Like the foreground really is fine to get this back on the
right.
Well,
happy birthday, Gemini.
Happy birthday. You know what? His birthday was yesterday. Yes, I know.
You have to take some roses or something.
Yeah.
Take some
roses.
Hey, you know, you want to, I guess I know. Yeah, you know what you do when you get home? Cut about 6 inches off the bottom of those underwater and put them in new water.
Thank you very much. And I will catch you off whenever.
Well, Tim, I'm glad I caught you, buddy.
Yeah, good, George.
Bye. Oh, will you?
Well, that's not too good. If, yeah, I'll make it. I'm also going to make another one for him to sell, and then that would finance the trip. I have to be very careful.